The liquefied petroleum gas development was revealed during a tour to the Kingfisher oil field in Buhuka, Changwali sub-county, Chikube district. Liquefied petroleum gas is obtained from the gas which is produced together with oil during the extraction of crude oil. Alex Nyombi, the Director of Developments and Production at the Petroleum Authority of Uganda, has explained that the liquefied petroleum gas facility in Chikube district and Bulisa district are at design stages, and once complete, the production will start.
The oil companies now that are developing these projects are putting together infrastructure to manage this gas. Part of that infrastructure is going to process what we call liquefied petroleum gas, or LPG.
Nyombi added that a Kingfisher oil development project in Chikube district, which is being operated by China National Offshore Oil Company, is expected to produce 20,000 metric tons of gas per year, while the Tilenga project, which is operated by Total Energies, is expected to produce 80,000 metric tons per year.
The amount of LPG to be produced from the Kingfisher is 20,000 tons per year. Tilenga is going to produce much more than that, which is about 80,000 tons per year. Uganda as a country currently, of course, with our constrained demand, we consume the entire country about 20,000 tons per year. But government, of course, through the Ministry of Energy and Mineral Development, is undertaking a campaign to popularize and to see that Ugandans start using LPG as a cleaner, more efficient energy source.
Nyombi says that there is no risk and that liquefied petroleum gas plants are going to be built by the oil companies.
So there is no risk on this. The gas comes out with the oil. Everything is going according to plan. The uncertainties almost do not exist.
The facilities being put up will be able to handle both crude oil and gas together, as Nyombi explains.
The facilities that are being put together can ably handle the crude oil and gas expected to be produced. What we see today, the pipeline project, of course, is a little bit ahead of the refinery project. But also, when you are beginning production, you don't begin at the peak. You begin slowly and you do what we call ramp up. So it takes about a year for you from the start of production to reach your peak production, which then you maintain for some years.
The finance minister, Matia Kasaija, who toured the oil fields, say that the government will encourage people to use gas as one way of saving the environment from degradation.
No, we have virtually cut down every tree in Uganda, particularly forests. It's an issue, environmental issue. If this gas can come out and we sell it at affordable prices to the people, it will be one way of helping us to rejuvenate our environment. Because people will get away from firewood, which is not a clean source of energy, as you know. Smoke and whatnot, heat.
Kasaija also said that the government will encourage the utilization of gas by subsidizing the prices as well as exporting it.
What we utilize in Uganda, we shall export to our neighboring countries. First of all, if it means exporting elsewhere, we shall look into the logistics.
Government introduced tax reforms in the 2020-2021 financial year that exempted liquefied petroleum gas from the value-added tax to make it affordable. Story compiled by Ambrose Niwaga Bakatoto for the news.